broadcasting?
I'm on YouTube right now. I'm on air. Let's go. So this is...
I mean, don't quit after an hour.
I'm not. I'm going to keep on streaming. I'm just going to keep on.
Like, I quit after an hour of streaming. My friend, like, one person pops up.
Hi, I was just thinking about you.
Okay, I'm about to. Look up.
Hey there.
Clothes.
What the fuck?
Find it. I just texted Mantooth to watch. Yep. Yeah, I gotta go to Solomon's. Solomon's Town. Alright. Okay. Hopefully, y'all can. Hopefully. We'll do online videos. Okay. Sooner than later. But not now because, well.
Excuse me!
She got out of the way. That's pretty nice.
Get
watch where you're going, lady.
The fucking way.
Blah, 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 blah. Handicapped. There we go. Close that door. Oh my god. Let's start this mission.
Hello.
Come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in, but the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Shoulder of Orion. Two.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael. Devin Weston, did he... Does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring, but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into condos or a theme park or something.
But this place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. Some days, I don't blame them. You know, they always say, never work with children or animals. Well, I want to add to that list. Never work with directors or actors. This picture is gonna kill me.
All right, so what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown. It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a really simplistic battle between two yuppies. Lots of training montages.
So what's the problem?
Milton McElroy. I cast him in the second lead because he's cheap. Zero talent, incidentally. Well, he's got this new agent, Rocco. He's holding up shooting until he gets paid.
That sounds problematic.
It would be if the director wanted to shoot. Anton Baudelaire. Ever heard of him? That doesn't surprise me. Now he's having a mental breakdown, pissing all over himself, who knows where.
All right. Looks like you got yourself that new assistant.
What?
But no happy endings.
I hear what you're saying.
I love you already.
Said something. But I was not listening. About to get back in this car right here. The fast one. Drive this baby all the way there. Oh, it don't work. I'm an idiot. Ooh. Watch where you're going, lady. Oh, sit you. Killed you. I wouldn't have died. I would have killed you. I would have came and found you if I died. I would come back to life. Kill you as a zombie. What you mean? That felt great. Just so great. Just really yummy. I'm gonna go driving. This is what I love.
Hey, Solomon. I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped.
No, God, no. Is that an option? No. Bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set. Ideally, in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. See you on the set, boss.
Okay.
You fucking dick.
Dodging and weaving. Oh, stopping, backing, turning, and cracking. Am I supposed to be over here? No, it's the puck up here. There we go. Alright. Let's do this.
Gentlemen, how you like this space? It's gonna be an EDM paradise. There's gonna be sparklers stuck in bottles, implants, tramp stamps, all the real shit. That's Pelosi Entertainment. Now give me a minute here, just a minute. Gotta go grab something inside. Gianni, we nearly got the club. We're finally a go. Now you take care of these guys. No cold feet, okay? Let's go.
Using skills. Oh, got a sneaker. You didn't see anything. Hey, don't take a video of me. You don't know me. Okay, we have one watcher. Hello.
Whoa, you need to go. You
I don't know what
here.
You're talking about. Uncle, nobody's here. Okay. All right, let's go. All right, sliding and riding, eating and beating. Go.
Get it done, okay? Duct tape and velvet will cover up most of that crap.
Dude, how are these people so blind? No. Okay. You didn't see anything. I'm white, so you know I'm safe. That's sort of racist, but you know what I mean. It's fine. Why isn't this door open? Climb. Go, go. Oh god. Should I kill them? Should I kill them? Should I kill them? I think I should kill them. I'm gonna own it. Yeah, I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna knock one out, but then I'll kill the other one.
Can you handle it?
Can I handle it? Yeah, I can handle it. Out! Nope, 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 nope. Told you, I was gonna kill the other one. Alright, I think I have to climb this ladder. Alright, let's go. Oof. Oof. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oof. Come on. Climb. Is Samantha watching with y'all? Because I think is this Jules watching?
There you are! Mr. Richards has been worried sick.
You get lost, Wrinkles?
What are you calling Wrinkles? Your face is all messed up, bro. I don't know who you calling Wrinkles. Your face is more wrinkly than my granny's butt. What you mean?
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine!
Oh, you wanna play games? Let's play games. You don't wanna mess with me. What I say? I said no and no.
You'll be great.
No. Not today. You can't mess with you. Can't mess with me. That's why you don't mess with me.
Alright, spray cash. We're gonna make a new deal. You leave my people alone.
Fun.
And I don't toss you off this roof.
Alright, yeah. Okay? Sure, man.
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay.
Alright.
Looks
Let's get
like
back
I'm
to the lot.
Getting in this helicopter. I'm not flying this helicopter in first person. I'm not stupid. I'm not gonna die today.
I don't know who you think you are.
I am Mr. Jonathan.
We're not shooting
Kintz.
Until I get a new deal.
That's
can't bully talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done. I don't know who you think you are. Jumped up to studio security? I ain't security. I'm Solomon's assistant.
You know, I'm gonna go low, low, low. Tell me to fly close to buildings, so let's fly dangerously.
You don't
dangerously.
Have to go this fast to prove your point. Oh, God, isn't there a speed limit?
Oh,
can
no
I
speed
just
limit.
Say I was destined this for the promise of stolen drugs? I don't want a new deal. So much has to be off the show entirely. Well, I've got a feeling you might want to reconsider as well.
Down. Up, down, 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 down. Send me down. I'm about to go all the way down here. I won't go over there.
Be reasonable.
I don't know. We can fly close to this stuff. Now we're close to buildings. Now the pot's cooking with pot and other stuff. Now the pot's cooking. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Can you control it at this speed?
Yes, I can control it at this speed.
Enough.
I took flying school.
All
I know what I'm doing.
I'll do the shitty movie for the shitty money. I'll do anything you want. I'll blow you.
Hey,
stop.
Whatever gets you started, right,
finally,
man? And if you're a bad actor, you know, you gotta
I'll
start
take
somewhere.
You to the studio.
And I think this helicopter is my own. Is that a possibility? Because
hey,
I lost my other car,
what?
You know.
You
my good car.
To Mr.
The one
Richard.
That I took
would
to
I
get this
pain?
Helicopter.
Oh.
I lost that, getting this helicopter, so you know, suddenly I'm upset, because that car is
pretty
fun.
You
can, y'all can hear me, right? You can hear me.
I am an artist, dude. I'm apologizing.
Say something.
When you see Solomon, you say, sorry for the misunderstanding, sir, and you always, always appreciate the opportunity.
Say anything. I don't know anything about it.
Look, I just wanted a better deal. Everyone wants a better deal. Everyone serving coffee, selling cars, typing in spreadsheets wants a better deal. Now, where am I putting this thing down? When Devin Weston came to do a studio visit, he used the empty water tank. All right, then we'll do the same.
Okay, oh god.
Right there, the water tank turned parking lot. Setting it down.
Yeah. Setting it down. Yep. Setting down great. Man, I'm about to check my audio.
I know Solomon is anxious to see you.
Hey, look, I'm feeling a little beat up. How about I call my guy, go in a little jolly, and call Solomon from wherever.
Hello.
How about you
hello?
See him right now?
Testing.
We go flying again if you even look like you fail a piss test at any point on this shoot.
Okay, yeah. Okay, good. We good. I can hear. I got good volume. It's a little delayed.
Okay, yeah.
Okay,
we good. I can hear. I got
good volume.
It's a little delayed.
Okay. Oh, channel. Whose is this? That is not. Your live is dry. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for that. Thank you for calling me dry.
Hi. Ah, ah. What a wonderful surprise. Anton, my boy. You're an artist, I know that.
You're lying.
This story is the best kind of art. A simplistic, cliche-ridden pile of dross that you will turn into magic. Get a grip. I love you.
That was my throat.
So Solomon, Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir. And I.
Oh man, someone laughed.
I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course. Michael, what can I say? You're a natural. I love you.
You're too kind.
No, I mean it. I don't mean to presume. But would it be okay if I gave you a shout?
God.
This shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I'd love Oop. That.
Associate we'll producer.
I, gotta go.
I am now associating with the producer. You know what's dry? You know what is dry? My dinner. That's what's dry. It's very dry. No idea who this is. I think it's Jules. I'm pretty sure it's Jules. All right.
Hey, Mr. Madrazo. How's that rebuild going?
Good.
I am very lonely person. Well, I'm not lonely, Sean. I'm just in the shower right now.
And bring Mr. Clinton.
We'll probably play some Franklin? Zombies later on today.
I don't want
I'll
him
see
caught
if
up
can play some zombies.
You'll need another pair of hands.
Okay, all right, there's another guy. Trevor Phillips. Me and him
but,
are partners.
Okay.
Is Samantha
my
there watching
messenger
with you?
Him.
Well, hello, Fedora.
Yo, what's up, man?
Michael, I don't know what that is. Is that another mission of mine? Oh god, excuse me. What is this? MZ. Martin Madrazo. I have another Martin Madrazo mission? You're joking. I already dealt with this man. No, I don't know where she is. She should be at home. And her phone's broken, so she can't text, but yeah. We're gonna be playing Call of Duty World War II Zombies later on today.
Almost cool. The car,
so,
amigo.
Yeah. I'm gonna see if we can at least. It's a really fun. It's really fun, but it's like nice. Oh god! And that's what happens when you drive with short legs. Skills are uncanny, like my granny with the big fanny pack. I would never claim my granny has big fanny. That's sort of incest right there. Yes. My driving is pure and unadulterated. Awesomeness. You see that? I missed that guy on purpose. I hit that so I'd miss him and I wouldn't hit him. That's how I'm moving. See, I meant to hit that point. Meant to almost hit that corner. See, everything I do, I mean to do it, you know. It was so good.
Ouch. That didn't mean to do. Yeah, I'm getting out of this car. Just gonna run this way.
Are you serious?
What'd you say to me?
Me!
You wanna fight? Yeah, that's what I thought. Don't mind me. Okay. I am so lonely. I am so lonely. What's a taxi? Nope, but there's a bike. Bike is now mine. Get off. Time to go. Bike. No. Okay, I'm about to drive in first person. First person time, guys. Let's do this. Whoa. Oh, God. Oh god! My skills on the road. That's what I'm doing. Let's go up right here, and I'm perfectly in line with Gaza's house. Watch, that's what we're gonna do. That's exactly what we're gonna do. And I don't know what's going on. Okay. Okay, this is fun. Oh no! There's a wall there. Okay! Well, would you look at that? I'm about to just have to hop out here. Jump. Run. Jump some more. This guy jumps like terrible. He jumps like an old white man. Wait a second. He is an old white man. Oof. Made it. Why is he here?
What is this?
I mean, no way he's here, but...
You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Martin Madrazo. Yes.
Hi.
Hello. Oh.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Wow. He is so
Patricia,
nice.
Get us something to drink, would you? Quickly!
Good to see you again, Michael.
He's such an a-hole.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
All right, but
sit down. What did you tell him about me, about Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to. People who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you met in Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to.
So say we kill him.
Our debt was settled.
By you? What's going on?
For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Friendship?
Hello?
You beat him
What's
with a baseball bat.
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. He's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport.
This gun
we'll
is
let you know, and when
broken
he flies by,
overpowered. We
shoot
keep
it down and get the files back.
Keep it. We could use that on the
A man, what's a pay? Huh? Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Que no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
Alright.
Oh, what?
Grab something versatile.
Huh?
I'll handle the gun.
Alright! You make me want a lobotomy.
A lobotomy? That sounds interesting.
You need anything, get me on the headset.
Get me on the headset, yeah. Get me on the headset. Okay, do not run over me, I swear to God. Kill you. I will kill. Wow, that thing goes fast. Super fast. Fast, 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 blast into the past. I'm gonna blast. Gotta blast! Hey, ma'am, can I borrow your card? Can I? Yeah, please. Oh, thank you. Oh, and you got coffee in here for me? Thank you so much. I gotta turn off all this music because it's copyright. Yes, again. Oof, 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 oof. Nice, nice, nice.
Mike, you there? I got some poor bastard's dirt bike.
Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading.
Turn down the volume on there. 1 second. Settings, go to audio. Turn on the sound effects. And then let's do. Video off, dialogue boost. No dialogue boost. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, that should be a little
that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it?
Oh, oh.
We gotta work for it.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
Fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
You know how much this car costs?
What?
Damn!
Thanks for that. That felt really good. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, oh, oh. Getting this gun. I'm not gonna leave this right here.
Alright, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down and I'll be ready.
Now I'm here. I'm in here to use the gun. Makes sense. Yeah, makes sense. It makes a whole lot of sense. Why don't just destroy it? If we destroy the plane, I think
if you
the files
can see this gun,
too.
It might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet.
Where's the jet, though?
There it is. Out past downtown. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead.
Yep, I do.
Gotta take another shot. That'll go down next time. Give me a second. That didn't do it. Good enough. Nope.
How was I supposed to... What? I was given a lead. Plenty of a lead. I was helping with the aim, though. That was the problem. That was the problem.
I got her. Southwest of the city. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for the speed of the jet.
Can't I zoom in? Can't zoom in. Sounds glitched, I can't zoom in. What's wrong with this? Don't know what happened there. Couldn't zoom in, that's BS. Can I zoom in now? No, I can't.
There it is. Out past downtown. Jet's moving. Gotta give a lead.
Can't zoom in and out. Game. Replay mission. I'm not replay. Let's go to brief. Nope. Game maybe. Online. Friends. Gallery. Players in store. Start. How do I restart the mission? Move mission, map, settings, maybe it's on here, I don't even know, what the heck, game, what game, nope, online, nope, 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 okay, let me go ahead and just, how do I... Something's glitched with my game. I don't know what's going on. Mission. Help. Dialogue. Stats. Settings. Don't know. Game. See, it doesn't even say that I'm like on a mission, basically. I don't know what's going on. Something weird. Oh my god, this is annoying. I don't know what's going on, my game is glitching out, and I need to... Okay, let me... retry. Jump, this isn't working on the exit, and then I have to restart it. Yeah, this isn't working.
I got her. Southwest of the city. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for the speed of the jet.
There we go, got it, yes. Finally, god.
Gotta take another shot.
Got it. God, I don't know why it wouldn't zoom in. Sort of BS right there.
That'll go down next time.
Is it getting smaller? That's fair. Got it. Oh god. Go, 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 go.
Give me a second.
Got it. Boo-goo. Engine down.
Plane's coming down.
Bye-bye. Motorcycle time. I mean, dirt bike time. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. That was totally safe. That was totally smart. Get.
We're plugged into the air traffic control channel. Keep me updated.
Yo, dink, dokey.
Let me get out of here, person. First person will be good, but since I'm on a mission, I don't need any important results. And plus,
gotta take this off road if I'm staying with the plane.
Sort of a bad mission will be first person.
There's a small jump coming up.
Whoa! Yeah! Let's go. This is fun. I like this mission. This is a good mission. Oh, dodging and weaving. Oh. I'll come with him the next time. I think it's some good money. Some good money.
Flight November 9 of Charlie Gecko. Say your soul's on board.
Two souls on board. Engine 2 totally lost. All hydraulics lost. All hydraulic systems are gone.
Pilot's fighting it, but he's going down.
Good. Stay on him. We need the files.
Roger, what do you think I'm doing? In my book, it looks off, but you would have slid across me.
Ooh,
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 ooh, skills. Oh, yes. You already said this. Floating with my blood tea. This might have been riding for a long time. Finally, God, it's actually going down. Losing altitude.
They're in the dirt!
Good. Get the files, and if the cousin made it, take him out.
Sure thing, but seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do.
Both of them? Man, oh, his eye. Ouch! Hello?
Hey, how'd it go?
Just fine. I got the files. I'll take them to Madrezzo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off.
Just to drop off the files. He's not just going to drop off the files. He is going to, you know, steal his wife. Kidnap his El Wifo. Sort of start a little, later on in the game, but it's fine. I'm going to do a full playthrough later. All I have to do is leave the area. I just gotta blow up the gun, don't I? Yeah, I just gotta blow up the gun, then I can leave the area in that car. Where'd my car go? Ah! Of course. Alright. It doesn't say destroy it yet, so I'm not gonna do it yet. That's probably a bad idea. Leave the area. Can I keep the gun? Is that a possibility? The best way to leave the area is just pure skill and unadulterated. Skills. Alright, now I just gotta burn this thing down. Get on the roof real quick. Now, all right, time to go. Quick goodbye. Okay, that's fun. Just you know, fun times, good times, good fun times. I say, you say, about blah blah blah. Well, hello.
Dear God.
No, I don't want your car anymore. You can go ahead and leave. Your car is the one. Okay. Nope.
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor? Trevor! I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
No, I want to turn the sound system. It's much quieter at the killing. Oh, of course the cops show up. Why would the cops show up? I didn't do anything wrong. Come on, over-exaggerating, over-reacting. Didn't even do anything wrong. Did they just walk through this gate? Like, did they just run through here? I'm an idiot for coming in here. I'm stupid. Why did I come in here? What was the point of this? What was the point? Go! Get out! Go! Gotta get away from the cops. Jump! No, don't land in the lake though. Oh, my skills are uncanny. Come on. Flip the freaking car. Thank you. Let's go. No idea where I'm supposed to go. Well, hello. Ouch. No idea how I'm supposed to get out of here, but you know what? Let's try. Let's see what happens. Yeah. Just go up here. Whoop! Oh, yep. Tree! Hey, at least I didn't land inside the house. Thought I would not have gone out. Oh, that's fun. That's fun too. That's great. This is great. I'm a good driver. Got 2 miles before I can get there. This is when I go into hiding because of what happened. Could you please watch where you're going? God, people are like drive these days. Would you look at that? Oh, that's a pretty nice engine, isn't it? So now this looks like the Z-Type, you know? Z-Type, woohoo, but no. Yama. I'm gonna take this car. They don't even have to open the door. I'm not gonna take your car. You can go ahead and go around. I'm taking this car. Buka. You'd think they have an alarm on some car like this. Nope. It's a nice car. No. Alarm. Makes sense. Oh, watch where you're going. Swing. Go on this one. Skipping some. Unneeded terrain. Oh yeah, I need to check my investments real quick. -18, -16. I'm not losing money on these. I'm gonna wait. selling these until I can make some profit. Screw. Oh. Okay. Fun. Lots of fun. Ooh, ooh, okay.
Shit.
Okay. Yep. Hey, but I'm still on track. That's pretty cool. Nope. Still on track. Let's go. Let's keep moving. Keep on doing the same thing.
What is this shit?
It's called driving, Michael. You should learn how to do it someday. Hoop. I just punched a seagull. I realize this now. I punched the seagull earlier. I literally walked up to it and just punched it right in the face.
What is this bullshit?
It's called a fence, and that's a cow. Multiple cows, lots of cows. And I'm here. And that's how you do it. And that's how you reach the destination.
Where is he?
It's gonna take him like a couple hours for me to get here. Like, why? Why? Watch, he's gonna kill me. Okay.
The fuck has happened? Why do you have his car?
Taking a bath
he's
and
so
real quick.
Turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back. What happened? Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mike. I mean, really, I don't. Answer a fucking question. I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. And he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh.
But I did kidnap his wife. Oh, no. Oh, shit. What the fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now.
Oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you pop in the back? All right, now, Patricia. She already called shotgun. Haha. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out, you know. It's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will. A cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.
Okay, this is fun.
Good.
Okay, so.
That's
now.
Trio,
can't play as Michael or Franklin. I mean, Michael or Trevor. I can only play as Franklin. So I have to do the Devin Weston missions on my, basically on my own. Alright, so now I have to play this ball. Let's throw this ball far.
Bring it back, boy.
How far did you go? How far did I go that ball?
Good boy.
Good boy, good boy. Alright, what do we next? Let's go this way.
Go get the ball, chop.
Beat me there. You better beat me there. You better beat me there. You better come on, come on, come on, chops. Come on, chops, come on, chops. Get it, come
good
on.
Good chop, good chop.
Thank you.
Chop. All right, man, you fool. shop.
I wonder if that's some weird stuff on the mic. Okay, so I'm in the gym. A car. A motorcycle. Almost right there.
Go home, Chop.
We're already home, but okay. He's sitting on my couch for me to invest in some stocks. Okay. I'm gonna sit on the couches. The market's. Let's invest in something high. Bob Molt. Let's buy some socks. Let's buy some shares. What I remember about them, I have to sell them. Okay, not 15. Let's buy 6. Confirm. Continue. So far, I only have 0 profit. Pretty cool. Spectacle time. 6. Boom. Continue. Oof. 2 stocks, gotta know why I have them. Yeah, because I guess I need to get one of those. Alright, let me go ahead and take it real quick. Let me take a hit. Oh my goodness.
Hey, what you doing? Do you want to meet up?
Sure thing. Swing by out back and I'll be there.
Oh, okay. There we go. Get on. Going almost 100. What it says. Oh god. Turning. Okay, I don't know what's wrong, but I cannot turn this.
get on this bike real quick. Nobody watch this right now. Nobody listen. Turn the volume down.
That's nice, right?
Bananas. Bananas. Let's go check real quick. Yes, Carl. Go to Michael's house. Okay. You got no helmet on. It's not safe. Yeah, it's in the safe car. I need more power. Down the street. More cars. But you know what? I need to drive, so. I don't need to be safe. Safety is for those who want to live simple lives. Look, Ma, no hands. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Put it on ice.
Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican.
Glad to meet you. I will.
wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I...
Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, no, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about
that. I'm back!
Having trouble!
Now bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. You know, can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. Might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty.
Not sufficient to broadcast gameplay.
How's the fucking business?
I tried. If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out
and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story, it's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. Ooh. So I thought you might want to, requisition it.
Ooh.
Fantastic. Let's go.
Man.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down.
You're a wanted man. Stay low.
And watch her, okay? Good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go.
Just stay there and watch nothing? That sucks.
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great, let's go!
What are you gonna do?
We're not gonna do...
So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into... Hold on! Meriwether Networks?
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say, I got it. Now, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? Tell them we got some guns to sell.
Alright, well, that's gonna be it today. I shall see y'all on the flip side. Did make a screenshot. Smooth, please. Let me stop broadcast.